Today's video, I'm going to show you how to find the password of your HP Envy Photo 7800 series printer. First step is to switch on the printer and go to the display panel. Scroll down the top bar. You will see the Wi-Fi Direct icon on the top bar. So click on that. It will show up the status here. So you can see the name of the Wi-Fi of this printer and below is the password. So this is the password of your printer. Thanks for watching.